Here we have some nut pieces. I believe it's peanut. We're using an egg oil press.